afternoon, Mr. Mangini.
Good afternoon.
Yeah, I've got three problems in my class. The first one is a dinko D. He's always zoning out, spacing.
Put him in detention.
Don't ring the bell, I'm not coming to class. Teachers being preachers, how the hell can I pass? First day of school and I was thrown to the rear with a blind spot view and a one-leg chair. I ask when class ends. The teacher voice at the door, go be with your friends. Yep, my rep wasn't a prep to keep a step, so I stopped, I dropped bombs for a check. Cause all I learned was when, where, why, what, and who. And then I asked, do you think this is true? Out like a strike, that's three in a number. Public education is making some dumber. Further and further away, doing it out of sight. In a year, the young teacher to teach right. Go class for a future without a past begun. Back in the past, but now for 91.
Meaty bones
waving pom-poms to cheer. Screaming for the team who acts, where do we go from here?
Second problem is a C. Brown.
Yeah, right.
He's always playing kazoos, making outrageous noises,
right.
Ad-libs. What should I do with him?
Yo, put him in detention too.
Wow, how about Brown Cow? Make the girls go ooh-ah, ooh-ah. School is shaky, sometimes flaky. 20 frustrating, cheesy and cakey. Why? I was never on time, always cutting, going to the gym. Stim and then I'd hear it's him, the one. C. Brown, dressing a curriculum,
beating them down.
Ask the teachers to teach me something I can use because the teacher made nothing. I tried to comply, his lie never dies inside, so I replied, what about life? The real. Uncut, uncensored deal. I must not go in class, I will pass at last for the blast. Stop the brainwash, hang out the dry. Nonsense, I'm convinced it's lies. Truth to the youth is necessary. Important? Damn, I take very